Interesting old 4/4 violin. It bears no label, but we would estimate its age around 1930s, 1940s, presumably German made. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with ebony pecs, new ebony pecs, an older ebony tailpiece and an older ebony chinrest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.